हरे कृष्णा, टुडे इज वेरी ऑस्पिशियस, टुडे इज ऑस्पिशियस डे फॉर अस बिकॉज टुडे आवर बिलेवर्ड गुरुवर्ग अर्णब नितलापुष्ट विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सत्शील भक्ति जीवन जनार्दन गोसाई महाराज इज डिसअपीयर्स डे. So in our Sri Krishna Chaitanya mission, in every branches we are celebrating his disappearance day. There are so many disciples of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. He is also one of them. But he is very dear and near to our beloved Guru Maharaj, Bhakti Puri Vishaya Maharaj. So he is very we are also he always speaks harikatha without any full stop. Srimad Bhagavatam, Srimad Bhagavad Gita and other Ashtadasa 18 Puran, everything is memorized. If once he starts preaching, means someone come, Maharaj, now time over, you break. Because full up in ecstasy mode, he was preaching. Always crying also. So many times, he recited, Ha Radhe, Ha Lalite, Ha Prabhupada, Ha Gurudev, Ha Nitai, Ha Gaur. Not only reciting, always crying also. Undoubtedly, he is the associate, real near associate of the Radharani. And one thing I heard from the Guru Vargas, his heart real compassion to all living beings, not only human being, all species also. And when our Guru Maharaj and Pujya Janardana Maharaj, when they were sitting together, if some new fighters come to take initiation, both were quarreled to. Someone push others. Maharaj, you give initiation to him. And if no, you give initiation. How their relation? It is out of our imagination. They haven't any. They are the real God brother. And when the Guru Maharaj start this Sri Krishna Chaitanya mission, and he is the vice president of Sri Krishna Chaitanya, Pujyapa Janardana Maharaj, the vice president of Sri Krishna Chaitanya mission. And we are celebrating our Guru Maharaj Vyas Puja because of Pujya Janardana Maharaj only. He pushed, because Guru Maharaj never disclosed this, his date of birth and everything. He didn't like this, but he didn't like to give incense to others also, but because of Pujya Janardana Goswami Maharaj and Pujya Nityananda Goswami Maharaj, so many Maharaj, they pushed Maharaj. But Guru Maharaj accepted this. And the Pujya Janardana Goswami Maharaj, in early age, beginning of his age, early age, he came to the Chaitanya Math to shelter the lotus feet of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. And always he was reading, discoursing and everything, chanting and in all service, he was engaging in all service. And Prabhupada too much pleased on him because of his preaching. Ecstasy mode, his preaching ecstasy mode in Brahmachari stage also. Anand Krishna Das Brahmachari, his Brahmachari name. आफ्टर प्रभुपाद डिसअपीयरेंस 1937 जनवरी 1st देन अदर गॉड ब्रदर्स बाय पुशिंग बाय अदर गॉड ब्रदर्स ही टुक सन्यासी फ्रॉम हिज सीनियर गॉड ब्रदर्स द भक्ति पूज्यपाद भक्ति गौरव वैखन महाराज एंड ही बिकेम फेमस एज द भक्ति जीवन जनार्दन गोस्वामी महाराज रियली भक्ति जीवन जनार्दन गोस्वामी इज अ भक्ति जीवन लाइफ ऑफ द डिवोशन भक्ति जीवन जनार्दन गोस्वामी महाराज रियली इज द लाइफ ऑफ द डिवोशन इज रियली लाइफ ऑफ आवर आर्स आर्स and specifically our now present acharya in Chaitanya Mission Vishnu Maharaj bhakti vichar Vishnu Gosai Maharaj and the disappeared Nitala Pushta bhakti Kamal Govind Gosai Maharaj before and Kesava Pujyapad bhakti Sod Kesava Gosai Maharaj the Pujyapad Janardana Gosai Maharaj He gave so much mercy to our three acharyas also now. Specifically, our Pujyapad Bhakti Vishnu Gosai Maharaj. He is the real beloved, near and dear to the Pujya Janardana Gosai Maharaj. Sometime I have also heard from the Pujya Maharaj ji. In 1994 he disappeared, but I entered in this Chaitanya Mission in 1998, so I heard only one thing, one Leela, Vishnu Maharaj told once I heard, in Gita Bhavan in Berhampur, Ganjam, Odisha, Vishnu Maharaj is preaching. Nice preaching. Pujya Janardana Maharaj was present there also. He too much pleased on him. But after when he searched some, you know, something Vishnu was wearing, some metal, some tavish, kavacha. Then Pujya Maharaj told, what is this? no, this is not for us. Then immediate Vishnu Maharaj throw. immediate. Then you are telling me. Because in our philosophy, those are really surrendered to the Lord and Guru Vaishnava. Only fully surrendered to the Guru and wisdom, then one can attain the highest platform. No need to bear anything. Tulsi Mala is enough. Tulsi Mala and Harinam is enough for us. Okay. Then, he also, like our Guru Mother Nature, he preached so nicely, but he never thought to establish oneself before the public. He preached close in extraction mode, he was preaching. What he doesn't know, he didn't know whether about the time, what is time and where he is sitting, what is another type mood. So always in preaching, suppose any seminar, so always all are requesting, if someone give mic to the Maharaj, then there is with no break. So all decided we must give to Maharaj last moment. We speak little, but Maharaj will speak more time. It will take more time because his flow is like this. He's a real preacher. He's the real beloved of the Prabhupada also, disciple of Prabhupada. And after Prabhupada's disappearance, he established two temples in Kharagpur also. Now he disciples the other Puja Paja Bhakti Jivan, Acharya Maharaj, the present Acharya of his temples. And everyone knows Maharaj always in his Radha Bhav, like Mahaprabhu's. How the Mahaprabhu always in Radha mood? Because that's why when he starts to speak Harikatha, spontaneous that tears come out from his eyes. He manifested in the Ganjam district of Odisha in India. No other in childhood pastimes, because he never discloses about his consort, his disciples, and those are very near and dear of the Maharaj. They very hardly collected this news. He took birth in them. But it is true, early age he came to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to shelter at the Prabhupada's.
How was the
leader,
you know?
Everyone was, they were all doing kirtan and Maharaj also. Maharaj obviously always was in ecstasy mood. He was reciting Ha Radhe, Ha Lalite, Ha Nitai, Ha Gaur, Ha Prabhupada. The last moment also he said this. During kirtan he was crying and recited loudly, Ha Radhe, Ha Lalite, Ha Prabhupada, Ha Gurudev. This is out of our imagination. We can't think about this. That means it's sure last moment he was in this lila only. All Guru were like this. That's not. Hare Krishna.